Afternoon, YouTube family. This is Shirley coming to you with a Dollar Tree haul. Hope you guys are having a wonderful month of September. Mine's is good. All of the kids are back into their routine, back into their morning routine, night routine. So it's good to have a schedule again. So really thrilled. But us as parents, we don't really technically have a break. We still have all of their paperwork that has to be done, field trip forms that need to be signed, health stuff, also homework, so many other supplies that need to be picked up, so on and so forth. So it never stops, which is what keeps us young. I always think about it that way. So I have a small Dollar Tree haul. It's four bags. They're in no particular order. I had another haul about 2 weeks ago with the majority of the kids stuff, but the filming of it came out wrong, so I was unable to upload that. But I'll show you the little haul that I recently done yesterday for you today. Here is George and Tom's sugar cones. There's 12 of them. My kids love it, so I'll have that set aside for them. Back into the baking phase of things. When fall hits, I start to bake a lot for prep work for Thanksgiving and things of that nature. So I do bake a lot. I used to bake from scratch, but now I just do the box because my children and husband can't tell the difference, and it's easier when you do it through the box. This is brown sugar. And I've seen this cool creation funnel cake. Batter mix. So this is a project that me and my kids will be doing over the weekend just to see how it comes out. We normally get a funnel cake when the carnival comes around, which is always in the month of March, the fair, and the kids love the funnel cakes there. So we're going to attempt for the first time to do it at home. So that'll be a nice project. And I got the mandarin orange cups. You get three of them. Oldest son loves it. Got myself some extra bottles. I got the Sunbeam batteries for my scale and also for my selfie stick. Those require these particular batteries. And I also got the regular AA for backup, because I feel like the kids are going to need it for something. And this is a light bulb that I'm going to see if it works inside the fridge. I also got a push light for my middle son, who is all of a sudden afraid of the dark, so I'm trying to calm him down. And I got that, and also it's already in his room. I got a car's light, nightlight, that it's plugged in right now for him as well. Got a chunk of pineapples. Gonna make some meatballs over the weekend. I got some mini what are these, cupcake cups? Yeah, baking cups, the pastel ones. Another bottle got for my kids. I got the Healthy Chef butter non-stick and cooking spray. This is really good. This is my second time purchasing it. I got the vanilla extract. Getting in the phase of baking again. Another light bulb for the kids' bathroom. I got the Kraft Classic Ranch, which I love. I also love the Soft Whisper Essential Hydrated Body Wash. What is this? Macadamia oil? This one smells really good. So I got one for myself, and then I got one for the kids. And now we're on the last. Now again, I wanted to show you guys the items that I was pretty surprised to see that the store had. I did post it on Instagram. I said it's better late than never. But yes, they finally got, let me show the, also got the Wishbone Ranch made with buttermilk. Another favorite. And I also got the, I think I got five. But finally, the Beauty Benefits finally made it to my Dollar Tree. And I did post it on Instagram. Just to show that we finally got it. Well, I guess it's just four, but I'll start with what I, it's only four that I purchased. Okay, it's the Sparkling Lip Gloss in Rouge. It's pretty for fall. Oops. Also got the Eyeshadow Trio for the evening. That's pretty. Got the liquid eyeliner in black. It says it intensify high definite pigment rich fluid formula. Okay. And the last one is a the silky blush. So this is a beautiful color for the fall as well. And this is in Merlot. Long lasting formula, lightweight. And those were my cool finds this time around. So I was pretty excited to see that. And you guys, that was my small itty bitty haul. Okay. I hope you guys have a... Sorry for the noise. I hope you guys have a wonderful month of September. The kids got a lot going on with the school. Trying to communicate with the teachers so that we could always stay up to par with what's going on, and that's pretty much it. I hope you guys are doing well. Let me know what's going on with your kids or what you guys are doing for the month of September that you're excited for. Also, I am going to the Kendrick Lamar concert that's coming down here in Miami soon. I think it's next weekend, but I'm not too sure. But definitely will try to attempt to vlog from my phone though. And hopefully I'm able to capture some of it and I'll put it on my Sunday vlogs. Okay, you guys? It's always a blessing chatting with you guys. Go ahead and comment, subscribe, and be a part of this beautiful community that we have here. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.